Okay, let's go. Beautiful. Okay, go. Started here, you see. Roger had this plan to pull off a gold bullion job in Turin, Italy. Unfortunately, the Italian mafia found out about it, and well, they didn't like the idea. You're only supposed to blow the bloody doors off! Well, I've finished my time at Her Majesty's pleasure. And Lorna is on her way to pick me up from the prison gates. Touching scene, isn't it? The problem is, that silly cow has gone and borrowed the bloody Pakistani ambassador's car. I have got to get over to Marvin's to pick up the motor, and I could do without any attention from the law. It's going to be bloody difficult to get across London in this thing. A lot of things can go wrong on a job like this. Usually, it's because someone doesn't do their job right. I told them to drive carefully on their way back to the warehouse, but I know William, he's like a bull at a gate. Now, all the explosives for the job are on that coach, and they don't like being banged around neither. I just hope he doesn't hit anything. The thing about a foreign job like this is that unless you've got plenty of money, you've had it. Now, Bridger's got plenty, but if I'm going to get my hands on it, I've got to impress. Now, that's where Freddy comes in, or Camp Freddy as he's known, on account of not having to worry about your bird running off with him. Anyway, Freddy is Bridger's right-hand man, and if I'm going to impress Bridger, I'm going to have to impress Freddy. So, here I am. It's Monday morning, 11:45. I'm meant to be meeting Freddy off the train at King's Cross, but it was a rough night, so I'm late. If I don't get my skates on, I'm going to miss him, and I can kiss goodbye to any help from Bridger. Last night's caper went well. The only thing left to do before the job is to take out the traffic control cameras. The problem is that we don't know where they all are. The boys are going to have to find them, then disable them one by one. Remember Dave? He's a bit of a ponce, but he can drive like the wind blows. He's usually well up for a job like this, but Lorna is going to have to prove she can keep up with him before he'll take on a caper as risky as the Italian job. No room for amateurs on this one. I've decided to send Lorna back to England. There's no point in having her around when the job goes down. She'll just be in the way. The only possible trouble is with the Mafia, and I'm sure I can lose them easy should they turn up. Right, this is it. This is what we've been waiting for. The gold is on its way, and we're going to meet the convoy. The timing's tight on this one. We need to be in the right place at the right time, or it's all over. Now, although I know my way round a motor and the curved bits of a bird, traffic computers ain't my thing. That's where Professor Peach comes in. Apparently, this bloke's a genius. But unlike Camp Freddy, he has a weakness for the ladies. The bigger the better, as far as he's concerned. So, I'm going to take a couple of big birds up the loony bin. That's sure to tempt him to go on this little jolly. Now, usually, I don't take unnecessary risks before a job, but I can't get out of this one. Dominic is one of the best drivers in London. The only problem is, he's banged up in Wormwood Scrubs. If this job is going to work, I'll have to spring him. You've got to have eyes in the back of your head with a job like this. Too many people involved makes me nervous. That's why I wanted Bill on board. I've known Bill for years. He's a solid bloke. As luck would have it, he's getting released today after doing a free stretch, and I am going to meet him. His driving might be a bit rusty, so we're going to have a little game of cat and mouse. All Bill has to do is ram the car that I'll be driving. I just hope he's up to it. Bill and Tony know where we can lay our hands on a four-wheel drive, because we're going to need one in Turin. There's two getting delivered by train across London. If they can get there in time, they can be in and out before the drivers turn up and take them away. Well, we've got the Turin. I'm taking the team on a little sightseeing tour. If we're going to get out of here alive, I need to make sure the boys know their way round the place. There's five stops in all. Then it's back to the hideout for an early night. Now, this one's tricky. We've got to swap the traffic tapes in the control centre. The new tapes are going to cause chaos during the job, and that is the only way we're going to escape with the gold. Once me and Bill have knocked out the power station, Camp Freddy's team is going to swap the tapes. We're balancing on the edge. Very slowly, move this way. The gold is pulling it over the edge. We'll have to get it back. Edge back as far as you can go to counterbalance me. Hang on a minute, lads. I've got a great idea.